Is Rapunzel really Cinderella's stepmom? We know Rapunzel had two kids, but when you look up the kids' names, it's Anastasia and Drizella. And who exactly are they? They're the stepsisters in Cinderella. Yes, this Cinderella's stepsisters are Anastasia and Drizella. So if these two are Cinderella's stepsisters and this is the stepmom, that would make Rapunzel the evil stepmom. Maybe she learned her evil ways from her.